よろしくお願いします。
よろしくお願いします。Oh, I have much input delay because I... Oh, there it goes. It fixed itself. Because I clicked off my screen. I'm happy that it doesn't count as it disconnecting the controller. Probably because the keyboard also counts as a controller, so it just switches inputs. It's not gonna work. Oh god, it worked! I thought that it wasn't gonna work because the first hit whiffed.
I just wanna tell you.
I forgot that was a string she had. I try to low throw them. I bought like a really good Kokoro this morning too. I was trying to bait them, but I'm gonna just mouse off the screen. Oh. Nice. It's funny, the most of Kokoro I've seen is on PC now, at this point. It's not close enough to the wall, but it's fine. As we're gonna get her over there, regardless. Diego. try to hold that. Try to hold that also. Maybe it's a high, not a mid. No, it's definitely a mid. Ah! Didn't see that coming. Even for a one bar, this is running relatively well. Like, it's not much input delay here. I should have ended with Corsical Forward Punch. It does more damage. Just like 3 more damage. So it sides with me. Ah. Ah, fully. I forget how much guard breaks he has. Just his basic things have guard breaks. His basic punch string, his basic kick string. And like a couple other things. He has like a shoulder charge as a guard break. Oh, that's a shoulder. Oh. Happy I went for that. Oh, are you? Shobu! Oh. Ouch. Are you doing Ryu things? I don't know if that's worth to keep doing. I know I say do it again a lot, but I don't know if that was worth it, guy. Not sure how exactly how worth it that was. These are sidestepping a lot too. And I kind of just assume that I'm gonna go for mid punch hold all the time. That's a guard break. I understand that you want to be a ninja and all, but you need to calm down a little bit. And they're gone. That's all I come in.